Hello friends, in this video we learn how to send messages and images in broadcast group. First, for that we have to open WhatsApp. Open a message which one you have to forward in group. Select, copy, paste in broadcast group. For images you have to click on Pin, Gallery, select which one you have to broadcast and paste. Thank you. Jai Swaminarayan.